Thank you all so much for being here tonight. Welcome to our Cornelius Youth Orchestra's fall concert, The Sounds of Americana. We are very excited to be performing again. It has been quite a while since we've been able to be in this concert hall performing, since March of 2020, and we are looking forward to this evening. Up first, performing this evening is our Prelude Strings. In our orchestra, we have several different programs, and the Prelude Strings was designed to offer a entry-level experience to musicians that are just new to the experience of playing in a group. It's one thing to learn how to play your instrument, it's another thing to learn how to play it with others. And so the purpose of this group is to learn the coordination required to play with others. And we're excited about hearing them perform. They'll be performing two selections this evening, along with their instructor, Ms. Danielle Pintapayo. Thank you so much. Thank you. job. Well done. Wonderful job, Prelude Strings. Up next, we have the orchestra performing, and they'll be opening the curtain here in just a second, and we'll get that situated. We are looking forward to performing themed music this evening, Sounds of Americana. And choosing the music for this performance, there's a lot of thought went into this. It's been over a year and a half since we've been able to perform. Our last concert was March of 2020, and we performed right here in this room. And just a few days later, we had no idea, but a few days later, they announced 15 days to slow the spread. And it's been a long 15 days, but we are happy to be here. And it's been a long break. And in choosing the music, I was thinking of what would be appropriate. And a lot of these melodies that we're performing here are just, they speak to the heart. A lot of the folk songs, the traditional music that you're gonna hear this evening, things that you know, things that you've heard before, maybe that you've grown up with. And there's a lot of power in the simplicity of some of these selections that we're gonna be performing this evening. And we're looking forward to performing them for you. The first piece we'll be performing is Cumberland Cross. Just give us a second here, we'll get everything set up.
Thank you.
we have a special selection. We have formed a string quartet from the principal section leaders in each section, and they've prepared two different pieces for us. The first being Red River Valley, which is a traditional folk tune, which I'm sure you'll enjoy. And the second one being an exciting rendition from Hoedown from Aaron Copland's Rodeo. I'm sure you'll have an enjoyable experience listening to that. They worked really hard, prepared extra time outside of rehearsal for this performance. It's gonna be wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you. Well done, Spring Book 10. You know, I think Copeland wrote that fake ending on purpose. Oh, that was supposed to be fun. Yeah, they're supposed to be clapping. It's great. They did a wonderful job. We have another few selections up here with an orchestra. We'll get that set. I'm excited about this next these next three pieces. The final one being Schokan Farewell, which is a folk song that was written not too long ago. You might have heard this from the PBS special about the Civil War with Ken Burns. And it's a beautiful, beautiful melody. And then we're going to close with that this evening, but we have two other selections before that. We're excited to play those for you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you all so much for being in attendance this evening. Thank you. It means so much to us. What's our music if we don't have someone to perform it to? So thank you for enjoying this experience with us. We will be having another concert coming up right around the holidays at Christmas time, and we will keep you in the loop with that. Feel free to take a look in your program. There's a whole bunch of announcements there. There's some information on the back where you can support our orchestra, and you can also stay in touch with us with your email address. I also want to take this moment just to acknowledge a couple people. Thank you so much, April Dunn. April Dunn has been helpful in a lot of the behind-the-scenes organization. If you could please stand, we'd like to give her a round of applause. I'd also like to take the opportunity to thank each and every student. I know they worked very hard, they practiced hard. Thank you to the string quartet as well. Have a wonderful evening, and we'll see you at Christmas.